This is a Aphonopelma species. It's pretty docile.